Very soon after it was known Britain had voted to leave the European Union, David Cameron announced he would step down as Prime Minister.
I will do everything I can as Prime Minister to steady the ship over the coming weeks and months. But I do not think it would be right for me to try to be the captain that steers our country to its next destination. This is not a decision I've taken lightly, but I do believe it's in the national interest to have a period of stability and then the new leadership required.
In London, where a majority of residents voted to stay in the EU, the reaction to the outcome of the referendum was mostly one of shock.
I think it's completely idiotic. I think it's economic insanity.
I was very surprised when I saw it this morning.
It's just gone too long. It's become something that was never meant to be.
The so-called Brexit vote is the biggest blow to the European project of greater unity since World War II and has led to calls in France and the Netherlands for similar polls.